Orlistat, or brand name Alli, is an FDA-approved over-the-counter medication that can help overweight adults lose weight. It promotes weight loss by decreasing the amount of dietary fat that gets absorbed into your intestines. And with that said, many people will have a ton of questions as to how to make the most out of this medication. So in this video, I'll go over how it works, how to best take Alli, how long you should use it for, if your dieting is still necessary on it, and lots more. So stay tuned till the end. Hi guys, you've seen our Salon Media Pharmacist here on YouTube. This week's video is on Orlistat or Alli. If you're new to the channel, I talk about health and wellness topics and try to bring as much value as I can to you guys, answer questions, and really build a strong community of people who just love healthy living. Smash the like button below now, as there's a ton of useful information in here that I know you could benefit from. Also, while you're at it, hit that subscribe button too to stay up to date with new weekly videos. And without further ado, let's talk Alli. First and foremost, you should always take Orlistat exactly how your doctor has told you to take it. Even though this is an over-the-counter medication, for best practices, it's important to ask your doctor if Orlistat is right for you before taking it, as there's a lot of reasons why you should not be taking it, which I've provided a link to, so definitely check that out. It's intended to only be used for overweight adults 18 and older with a BMI of 25 or more. It should be used alongside a reduced-calorie and low-fat diet, so please keep in mind, it's not generally for losing that extra 5 pounds to fit into those jeans. It's more so reserved for overweight to obese individuals who need an extra kick to their weight loss regimen. Yes. You should never solely rely on Alli for weight loss. Assuming you have the okay to move ahead, there are a few things you should know of first when taking Alli to get the most benefits from it. The first is knowing exactly what's going on. We mentioned earlier that Alli promotes weight loss by decreasing the amount of fat absorbed into the intestines. To paint this more clear, lipase is an enzyme found in the digestive tract. It helps break down dietary fat into smaller components so it can be used and stored for energy. Alli works against lipase, so when lipase activity is blocked, the triglycerides that you get from the diet are not hydrolyzed into absorbable free fatty acids and instead are excreted out of your body unchanged. When you take Alli with a meal, about 25% of the fat you consume isn't broken down. It gets eliminated through bowel movement. So I'll give you an example. If you eat a meal with 20 grams of fat, taking Alli will prevent the absorption of 5 grams of fat, leaving you with only 15 grams of fat to be absorbed. And there's about 9 calories per gram of fat. So from 20 grams of fat that you would have taken, which is 180 calories, you only receive 135 calories, saving you 45 calories per 20 grams of fat. And clinical trials have consistently shown that Alli along with a reduced calorie and low fat diet to be more effective than just diet alone. But what does that translate to? Well, let's say if you lose 2 pounds with diet and exercise, which you should be doing anyway, Alli can theoretically help you lose one more. But what's the goal though that I should keep in mind? More than 40% of people taking Alli while following a calorie restricted diet and increasing physical activity lost 5% or more of their body weight within a year, which can be clinically meaningful to most. Clinically meaningful weight loss is enough weight loss to begin lowering the risk of cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and other diseases, and is generally defined as 5% or more of your body weight. So the goal is 5%, and you might think that's nothing, but hang on. A weight loss of 5% can still result in significant improvements in overall health, including decreased cardiovascular risk factors, which is a huge benefit we're looking for. But the big question is, well, how long will that take? If you follow a reduced calorie, low fat diet, get regular physical activity, and take Alli capsules as directed, you could see results in the first 2 weeks. Most weight loss usually occurs within the first 6 months, but keep in mind individual results will vary because this depends on your commitment. How is it to be taken? Generally speaking, unless your doctor has you on a different regimen, one Orlistat capsule is to be taken with a meal or within 1 hour of each meal containing fat, 3 times per day, so breakfast, lunch, and dinner. If you skip a meal, you should skip the Alli. No more than 3 capsules should be taken in a single day, and a multivitamin is recommended when Orlistat is used at least 2 hours after taking it or at bedtime, because fat soluble vitamins can't be absorbed as much. So please let your doctor know first before taking one. What about side effects? Some common side effects include flatulence.
We're here to solve a mystery.
Sorry, I don't know why I had to add that in. Frequent bowel movements, soft stools, and oily rectal leakage, which is supposed to help reinforce you to make more wiser choices when it comes to eating fats. Because who wants oily underwear? Since the leakage could occur randomly, keep this in mind whenever you think it's best to, keep that in mind. Speak with a healthcare provider if any of these effects become severe or troublesome. Let your doctor know if you develop any allergic reactions like skin rash, itching or hives, swelling of the face, lips or tongue, breathing problems, bloody or black tarry stools, signs of infection, dark yellow or brown urine, yellowing of the skin or eyes, trouble passing urine, abdominal pain or urgent bowel movements, and vomiting. Another important thing I forgot to mention is that if you replace calories from fat and let's say you load up on eating carbohydrates or proteins instead, you will not get the benefits of Alli and will lose less weight. Therefore, it's important to stick to your calorie and fat target by eating foods that are naturally low in both calories and fat. I hope this video was useful to you guys, and I hope that you do share this video with someone you know who could benefit from it. I also am wishing you the best of luck in your healthy weight loss journey. Like the video if you did enjoy it and subscribe to stay on board with all my other weekly health and wellness videos. Thanks for sticking tuned all the way to the end. And as always, thanks for watching.